Jane first, what I was saying, answer the question. You're the only one I'm like familiar with tackling here. Like, and your avoidance of the question is making me want to ask, why do you want to have children?
I don't know myself on this topic. I don't know.
Yeah. I really know. I know you don't want to get married. But I don't know if you don't want to have children. I don't even know if you don't want to get married. I don't even know what you're about really.
Well, I guess.
Children are important, Abby. So you want to have children?
No. Why do you say children are important?
Sometimes, you know, as you get older now, you get lazy. Yes.
Wow.
Children are manually.
Yes. They are free manually, but
they're
expensive.
Yeah.
I don't understand. So you want to give birth to child to wash plates?
You can get a meal for that.
Let's use Cristiano Ronaldo as an example. Was he cheap or not?
Who? I don't know. No. What's cheap?
Was he cheap?
As a child.
Child.
Yes. No child is cheap. Like, I don't understand. Yeah, it's expensive to raise a child.
But in the long run, you get successful to help your life. But those are all my views, I'm just...
So what are... Jesus Christ, what are your views?
I don't know, man. Like, personally, having kids is just...
It's just...
Like, if it happens, it happens.
I don't understand.
I feel like...
The way people put so much importance on having kids, like, grow up, get married, have kids.
Yeah,
and that should not be the other thing. That should not be the reason why you want to have kids. You get. And I feel like it doesn't have to be your child, you know, for it to be your responsibility. You don't have to keep this person to you. There are so many children, you know, that you can easily adopt. So
can you say this to your mother?
It's too late, I think, for that.
I tried.
What do you think? Do you want to have a child?
No, kids are the worst.
So, let's just do a quick vote. Who here wants to have a child?
I don't mind that child.
Not you, man. You can't just say you mind. It's a child. You just drop a child and say, you have to have. That's a human being.
Adopting.
You can adopt. Okay. Well, I'm cool with adopting. I don't. Are you guys all cool with adopting?
Like, that's like one thing I'm losing. Adopting.
So you want to adopt?
Yeah.
So we know what you want now. You want to adopt. You don't give birth.
So I might give birth, but I'm definitely adopting.
Like, yeah,
it's not very straightforward.
Why is it straightforward?
Because, like, first of all, there's just pressure to begin with, right? Which you can't always, like, I don't have kids, but I've said the worst I'll do is have one, and then after that I'm just tying my tubes up. But like, that's from pressure. That's like if my mom decides she's gonna kill herself because I'm not a kid, then I'm gonna do one just for her. Then she can take it. But like, it's not straightforward. And like, I have my contingency plans, but left to me that I haven't kids. If my husband's like, we must have a kid, I'm like, okay, we're gonna adopt one.
That's one of those things that just happen, like, right now. I don't think I want to have kids right now. My decision will change.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to have a child right now.
She doesn't want kids.
I don't want kids.
Why? Because they genuinely need to write
them. I don't get them. So I get the whole, like, why? Why have kids is my question.
I think it's a good question though.
And multiply. So I think if you do want a kid, my first option is adoption. And then the second is actually having
resilience.
There's already enough kids.
That's
take on that's currently suffering.
Oh no, there are already enough children in death. But I think it's something people should think about, Shalai. Should you have a child? Because I mean, I agree with the whole idea of going to school, getting married, having a child is very rude and unthinking. Because not everybody should have a child.
Not everybody.
I mean, I saw a woman selling bread one day, and she couldn't control her son. He was a baby, so she tied his leg. to the table where she was sending bread. Like, she used the cloth to tie his leg, and I was walking with Dimola at the time, and Dimola was just looking at each other.
You know,
and Dimola was like,
"Ah, brother, what happened?" Some children deserve that, by the way.
I know, but like, you know, why tie his leg though? I don't know, why not? I don't know, man. Okay, I can't really judge the circumstances, I don't know, but. One time, the child was just crying and trying to, you know, get loose from the cloth, you know. So I don't know, I don't think that kind of person should have a child. It was desperation. Okay, so what's your stance? I've not heard anything conclusive from you so far.
About having kids.
Like, know what you want, not about who cares, yeah.
I don't, just the way you said, it's just been something that stuck. Like, there are a lot of things I've removed from my thoughts, you get. Well, having a child just is always there. Like, I don't know if it's just having my own creation or something. Not like,
your own creation?
No, no, no. Wow.
Wow. Like, wow, nice one.
Wow,
that's
good.
It's not about being
so you want to control another person's destiny, yes?
No, 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 number one.
We didn't say they were God complex. We didn't say they were God complex at all.
So, personally, I just want to be able to raise my own child. Like, it's just my own personal thing.
Jeff, like, I don't feel really know what you just learned from me, so I'm not going to ask you again. But so, generally, we've agreed that the general idea should be like, okay, fine, you can have a child if you want. But it's not by force, and you can also adopt.
Yeah, but that's not the general Africa
way. And that's not the general Africa way. I mean, like, that's.
Is you can have a child if you want. Like, everybody has their right to choose. Do you want a child? Do you not want a child?
I know, I just brought up because I was asking Jay for a question. She was trying to dodge, so I just wanted to, you know, bring it into. Like, I wanted to stay with the matter. You know. Mm. That's a child. Anyways, so shout out to have a child.
Thank you, Ayo. You know,
I'll have a child with you.